Hello and welcome to our Ferro Detector instruction video. To prime the system, press and hold the orange button while holding the device in the air. After 1 second, the LED facing you will start to alternate between green and red. You can now aim the front of the device at the metal object, touching it if possible. The LED will change to green if the metal is ferromagnetic, and red if not. Thank you for watching, and for further information, please visit our website tan-sensors.com.